even though you are not a kid. You're part of the lesson, not kid. All right, so it's summertime. Nice and hot and sticky.
I go to summer school.
You go to summer school?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you doing in summer school? Okay, so he's taking a class on Einstein and science. Little Einstein, okay. Okay. He's taking a digital photography class too, which I should probably sign up for, right? Well, let's hear from you guys. I know you got a Goosebumps book, so that's keeping you busy. Oh, very cool. Very cool. What about you, Shepherd Boy?
I really don't know.
You don't know what you're doing this summer? We got to work on you. None of you guys know what you're doing?
No, except for me.
Yeah. Bill, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just looking around.
What are you doing?
Potter ball.
Wait. Potter ball? And how do you do this? Does it involve throwing a ball at somebody's head? No?
It's baseball.
Okay. It's softball. Okay, very good. Well, you spent a lot of time at the pool. And what are you doing this afternoon? You're going to camp. And I know you Shepherd Boys, at least some of you, right? You're going to camp. You're not? You decided not to? Oh, well. Maybe next year. But we know when everybody's going to camp, right? Especially you guys are going to Pilgrim Center. And so, if you come the Sunday before you go to camp, we'll give you a little lesson and say a prayer for you. Okay? So, everybody look at Bill. Bill looks terrified. Bill, may you have a good time and stay safe, especially out on the water at the end. Have lots of fun. Alright? You don't have I don't have to tell you to do that. Okay. Very good. Well, then behave yourself. Yeah, he's a teenager. He's supposed to get up to hijinks. That's right. All right, so that's right. Dear God, thank you for all the fun that we get to do in the summer. Keep us safe and happy. Amen. All right, see you guys later.